Hello everybody and welcome back to Aquasm Gaming with more Days Gone. Okay, I was going to fuel up my bike because it's a little empty. That way I can fast travel the other place because this place is crawling. I might actually sleep, let it freaking die down a little bit and yeah. Because they were literally everywhere. That horde, ooh, is nasty. All right.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught. She taught me how to make this sap for burns and,
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
Susan, this is a bad of a place. Okay.
All right.
Okay. We'll let some time pass, so hopefully it's not as chaotic out back. And we gotta go here, so, you know, that's fun. Fast travel there, see what he wants done. All's well that ends well.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Good choice, man. Good choice. Should have more stuff later. I'll be here if you need me.
What's up?
Damon.
Hey there.
How's it going?
You've been busy.
That's all I killed a couple.
All right
more.
Then. See ya.
That's it for now.
All right, so what? We gotta clear out their base. I can do that.
Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp here in the Cascade Wilderness.
Rippers up here. Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Passed their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Oh, hell no. They Rippers have Lisa? Oh, that won't stand. Alright, and this one gives me 160.
It smells like rotten eggs.
Alright, all my guns are ready. Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and fuel her up.
What do you need? Yo, you need fuel? Look me up if you need anything else.
Come on.
All right, check back later.
We got things to do. And this...
See ya.
Okay. Really hairy, Howard. You know what? I'm gonna see. Hey, can I change that? Difficulty? No. Guess not.
Hold on.
Meters, that's not that bad. Put some water here. Hey, if it was just clean through, I would have just sent a horde after them. I would have literally been petty enough to just sit there and be like, here you go. Alright. I gotta make sure I don't go too far close to it.
Loser.
Yeah, Dave. Look,
I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? As far north?
Loser, what the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us.
Didn't know my weapon was about to break.
Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible?
Oh, sure, 200 meters away. Bastards, okay.
I never went out of my way.
I saw the sign, so I assumed you were closer.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Hung people. For a Ripper camp, this place isn't really... Or is it further down?
Yeah, not bad. Finally, Jesus.
You know what? No. Can I find like a weapon? Here we go.
What's this?
I can't like do anything with it. And we can't. And we can't be found. Okay, great. Okay, so it is this way. Thing is, coming. Are you coming? Mark. So there's 8 people. I've killed 1.
Ripper. Now I'm gonna hurt you.
Hey, what? They are free!
That leaves one left.
One of us. Prepare for the brave. He got me. He searches the path.
Okay. That's done. Give me this. Okay, come on. I know one of you had my favorite weapon.
The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Gun.
Pete, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Well, I haven't found, and I saw one of them with it. Just don't know where it is. I have to give up. It's my favorite weapon because it's like a one hit. Oh, hold on.
Always need this.
Knew it. Knew I was gonna step in one of those. Okay, you had a pistol. You also had a pistol. You had a pistol. Pistol. Tried to look for it. Ah! Right when I finally was about to give up on it. Okay. I have to get back to my bike. Which is this way. Okay. Alright. I'm going to take this, guys. Let me guess. While in combat, worth it. Okay, whatever. Get me on the main road. Some good driving right there. This place, I thought about clearing it out when we first came here. Okay.
This? These sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river.
Running pretty low on stuff.
They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Not her. Okay, why am I... Why is it red? Why am I whispering?
Free rule the world, huh?
They have to be on math or something. Mostly disconcerting is,
to join them, to be one of them. Now I am content. I wait to be free. I must rest in peace. I must see with their eyes. I cannot be free unless I have seen with their eyes. The path sometimes leads in circles.
I don't want to, like, just shoot them because of, you know, what if she's here?
Searching for the true path. Only to see myself as I once was. Walking toward me. I have spoken to Carlos about this. He agrees. Sometimes the path will take us to places that we can know. No one!
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Free!
Free! Me!
Oh, that mess. I didn't know I equipped him my knife.
He's free. That it?
You know what? Whatever. I'm going to end this episode here. If you like this video, like it on this, subscribe to your friends, then join Allegiance. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.